This is ridiculous.
You came, you.
This is utterly ridiculous.
You approached me on several occasions and told me.
I have approached you on numerous occasions and begged you to, one, not jail rape victims, to two, turn over your data, to three, stop the issuance of fake subpoenas, and reject it.
You know, this is the first time you've ever mentioned any of those things. You talk about fake subpoenas.
I think it's the first time you listened.
What you just said, you said we pulled people from their jobs and from their homes and dragged them to court. Please show me some evidence of that. Show me one person who was ever arrested in connection with one of those DA notices. Let me tell you, the DA notices have been in existence in the state of Louisiana since the year 1925. It's a practice that has been used by just about every district attorney's office in the state of Louisiana. In the greater New Orleans area, it's not just me that has used these subpoenas. They have been used in Jefferson Parish. They have been used in St. Tammany Parish, St. Bernard and Platinum, the surrounding parishes. In addition to that, in Orleans Parish, you talk to some of the older police officers under the Jim Garrison administration. These DA notices were utilized then. That's exactly, it's a practice, and when we heard about the outcry, we discontinued the use of them. That is what we did. But let me say this, by taking the $600,000 away from me, you impacted my victim witness program. So therefore, the victim witness program that would normally assist those witnesses and victims who were brought into the criminal justice system were not able to work with them as closely as we could because of budget constraints. Give me the funding that we are entitled to and give me the funding that we deserve. And we don't have the problems that you are referring to. But there was no problems with
the budget. Are you in any way insinuating that because your budget was cut $300,000, that is the reason you can get to engage in the issuance of fake subpoenas? That's not true, sir.
I said
that. That is just not true.
The DA notices has been going on in the state of Louisiana since 1935.
Let me tell you, there's a lot of things that were going on in the state of Louisiana in 1935 that ain't right, sir.
25.
That ain't right.
I don't disagree with what you're saying there.
Now, the DA of Jefferson Parish and the DA of St. Tammany Parish, they're not defending that practice. They have said that it is wrong, and they have stopped using it. So you are still defending it. You're defending it right now.
I'm